saying though, like, so, I mean, what's up with you and old girl?
Man, that shit was dead, man. You know, we just had to split, you know what I'm saying, part ways.
What though?
Just wasn't working out, man.
I feel you. Fuck it, let's go in the club and try to find some new bitches.
DNR. Ta-da. I hear you go.
A$AP Productions.
Dry your eyes. I know since we separated, it's been hard to get by emotionally and mentally. The shit's intertwined. To my surprise, I don't want our relationship to die, and I think you think the same. See, no one was to blame for the split. In the heat of the moment, we jumped ship. That shit was tragic, and we shouldn't have let it happen. I was captain of the yacht. You was my faithful madam, and you can't disguise the fact that you fiending me, I'm fiending you. Like Jodeci forever, my lady. It was me and you against the world, baby girl. We was Bonnie and Clyde. Remember, you was down to ride with Desert Eagles by your thighs. Ha! Is we'll be getting back together, at least that's my perspective, hoping for the same message. Now we sending text messages back and forth, 20 questions. I'd rather see you in person. This shit seems so adolescent, but it helps to numb the stress. And I was sick without talking to you. Got your number now, is it cool if I slide through? You reply, I thought you never asked, come on through. So I'm putting on my shoes, speed down Euclid in the coupe, rushing to get to my boot, cause separation was and us, although it's been a couple months, we'll need no time to adjust. Cause reality is, you are the only one I trust. We gotta make it work, girl, let's break up the makeup. Situation is, baby, I need you in my life, cause I'm addicted to your love. And I know we had our ups and downs, twists and turns, but being away from you only helped me to realize that I'd rather be with than without you. And I know you feel the same way. I know you feel the same way. You are irreplaceable, baby. You know why?